Hey, if you watch my channel, I think most of you out there probably remember my little pup, Turnip. I first showed him to you back in March of last year when he was about 3 months old. And here he is now. As you can see, he's a little bit bigger and a little bit heavier, so I'm going to put him down here because he's not as easy to pick up as he used to be. Well, as most of you probably also remember, Turnip is a rescue. I rescued Turnip from the FurFriends Animal Rescue. They are a great organization. They do a lot of wonderful things. Now, FurFriend Animal Rescue, they just don't take in, you know, ready-to-go dogs, marketable dogs that you can take in and adopt out easily, puppies, etc. They also take in cases of severe neglect and mistreatment. They like to take care of a lot of animals that just haven't had a good shake in life. They just don't know what it's like to be treated properly or be loved. So that ends up being kind of expensive for an animal rescue. And animal rescues tend to work on a shoestring budget. Well, they've also had some other financial issues lately, like their van got hit. And even though the van is invaluable to them, to the insurance company, it's a lot cheaper to just total it out and just give them a few $100 because it's by no means a new van. And that puts them in even a more dire financial strait than they are just trying to pay for the medical care of these neglected and abused animals. So Turnip and I thought we would do a little fundraiser for them here. And we're not just going to do a fundraiser, we're going to do a little giveaway at the end of the fundraiser. So here's what you'll need to do if you want to be involved in this. You can go over to tympistolproject.com. That's my website. Right there at the top, there's an area where you can click and donate to the FurFriends Animal Rescue Fundraiser. Now, if you go over there and use that link and you donate between $10 and $24, I'm going to keep you on a little list until the end of the fundraiser, which ends in March. It runs from now till the end of March. And at the end of March, when the fundraiser is over, I'm going to go through that list. I'm going to select some of my friends and I'm going to give them a little gift as a thank you for participating. There's going to be several things given away, like, you know, a Glock knife, one of the silver bullet steak sets from Coonan that you can't get anymore. There's one of the RDIH safety kits for a 1911. There's a Sig Sauer Romeo 1 red dot sight. All these items are new. I'm also going to give away some boxes of ammo, some bulk pack boxes of ammo from Minuteman Ammunition. They've always been a big supporter of my channel. So going to give some things away like that. And there's also going to be a little Beretta Pico being given away in that little group. So if you go over, like I said, and donate between $10 and $24, you could be one of the people selected at the end to receive one of these items. Now also, if anyone goes over and donates $25 or up, that's going to be a little bit different category of friend. And I'm going to choose two people, not one, but two people at the end of March that donated $25 and up, and they're going to receive a special gift, which I probably shouldn't say what it is because people get touchy on the internet when you talk about this, but I'll give you a little hint here. It's a Remington 870 TAC 14 shotgun. I went over to grabagun.com and says, is there anything I can buy at cost that I could give away? And they just donated one of these outright. They've always been a big supporter of my channel also. So I thought, well, if they're giving one away, I'll just buy another one and give away two. So we'll select two people at the end from people who donate $25 or more to receive this little thank you for participating in the fundraiser. Now, keep in mind, this is not a raffle. You're not buying chances to win these things. You're just donating money to a good cause because it's the right thing to do. We're not doing this to get something back in return. We're just doing it to help this charity, to help the animals that they help, to help them be able to provide the medical care to the animals that are currently in their care. So that's why we're doing it. So go on over, donate. And you don't have to donate the $10 or $25 to get something if you want to. You can also donate like $1, $2, $5. Donate whatever you want. Because like I said, this is just us trying to raise money for a good cause. We're not doing it to get something back in return. But some of you, like I said, if I have anything to do with it, wink, wink, at the end, some of you will get something back in return.